Bubble sword, also known as sinking sword, is famous for its terrible performance. It has quadratic complexity, which means that its efficiency decreases exponentially with larger number of items. Let's see how it works. Bubble sword starts at the left and compares the first two numbers. One is smaller than 8, which means that the order is correct and we don't need to take an action. Let's go and compare the other two numbers, 8 and 4. 8 is bigger than 4, so we will swap them. Now we compare 8 and 6. 8 is greater than 6, so we swap them. And finally, we compare numbers 8 and 3. 8 is greater than 3, so let's swap them as well. This was the first iteration, now let's continue with the second one. Again, we start at the left and we compare each pair. If the first number is greater than the second one, we swap them. And the same goes for the third iteration. Now our array is sorted, but the algorithm doesn't actually know that. It needs one more iteration without any swap to know it completed its job. The worst case to sort with this algorithm is something that is backwards. It is, however, popular for its capability to detect a very small error if something is almost sorted, or it can be used to detect that the list is already sorted with linear complexity. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.